Long before the memory of man, Odin Allfather, chief of the gods, and his brothers combined their strength to slay the primeval giant Ymir, thus forging the world. Under the world tree Yggdrasil, gods and humans dwelled in the realms of Asgard, Midgard, and Niflheim. But their peaceful existence was not to last. The monstrous wolf, Fenrir, bared its terrible fangs upon the world, threatening all existence. Odin stood and fought against the ferocious wolf and its forces in Asgard. But soon, their conflict would envelop all the worlds in war and chaos. The battle waged on incessantly, splitting the sea and sundering the earth. Innumerable lives were lost and the worlds faced utter destruction. No resolution to the conflict seemed in sight. Then, one day, at the climax of their vicious battle, Fenrir sunk its fangs into Odin's neck, tearing his windpipe, and Odin impaled the beast's skull with his spear, Gungnir. The two could fight no longer, signifying the end of the war on Asgard. However, the destruction did not cease. The mighty blast of Hjalmarhorn echoed through the lands, proclaiming the coming end. Versed as he was in the seeress's prophecy, Odin knew all too well that the world was already in the throes of Ragnarok. It was a prophecy that foretold of the end to all things. The twilight of the world before its return to nothingness. In one last attempt to defy this fate, Odin created a new class of gods.
Valkyrie, can you hear me? I am Odin, the ruler of this world, and your creator. If you can hear my voice, then proceed further. It is almost time for you to wake up. But first, there is one more lesson I must give you personally.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Purification. You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree.
Valkyrie, you have the power to use the souls of the dead. I will share with you the knowledge I possess of the souls I have sent out thus far.
An easy fight.
Worthy of a hero.
An impressive feat indeed.
Suppose this is as far as I go.
Do not. I will not stop until the world is saved.
I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
Do not hesitate.
Whittle them down, little by little.
You must learn how to fully utilize your abilities so that you may fulfill your mission. A mission of vital importance.
You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree.
An impressive feat indeed.
Guide this blinding bolt.
Allow me to assist!
Divine rage of God.
Allow me to assist! This should be simple.
I suppose this is as far as I go.
Awaken, my Inherion.
Looks like I'm off.
Be the first to strike. Tear them asunder! Do not underestimate me. Pierce the enemy! Awaken, my Inherion!
Let's go!
Those things you fought, they are entities known as the Undead, formed from the remnant of an impure soul, a truly vile existence.
Leave it to me.
Awaken, my Imperial.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way.
Purification is at hand.
I'm rather fond of puzzles, you know.
Go, have your fill.
I can handle this.
As you can see, the undead often band together. Command your souls to remove all obstacles in your way.
Awaken, my Imperial. You are all to be purified, her own instrument. Your salvation.
Awakening.
be the first to strike.
Valkyrie, heed my words. Ragnarok tears our world asunder. All we hold precious lies on the brink of annihilation. The war on Asgard and Midgard snuffed out the life spark of many. And I am left gravely injured from battle with that wicked wolf. That is why I created you, my vassal of peace. I, Odin Allfather, command you, become my tool of intervention and save this world from doom.
As you command.
Travel to Midgard and purify its lost souls. Even as we speak, the stagnating souls multiply. Purification will stem the effects of Ragnarok.
It shall be done as you wish, Allfather.